Alright, so no choppers and solos, so I'm just gonna go into Joe's. Have a crack at it. Got a game. Alright, well, at least there's choppers in this one. I'm not gonna make the water. Is it out of bounds as soon as I go in the water? Oh, I'm not even in the water. There you go. Oh, don't kill me. Hey, I left my footprint in the water. There you go. Who knew?
Alright, that's enough mucking about. Now we do this for real.
Alright, well, I guess I'm going immediately for that chopper. See if I can make it. Oh, I cannot. Yep, I couldn't even pull away from it. Try that again. I jumped a bit too early there. I had to pull my chute to pull up. Gave somebody else a free roadkill instead. But you know, that's the charitable kind of guy I am. It's not really. I wanted that chopper. It's my chopper. How many times trying, you reckon, before I burst the chopper, actually get some kills? I'm really just not interested in these starting gunfights at the moment. Fly away.
Stop warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Calm down. Alright. I guess it's that chopper. Wait till I'm a little bit closer this time, I think. Oh no, 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 no. I won't. No, no, no. There we go. There's two. Thank you. Ooh. Thanks. Oh, thanks. Had that. All good stuff. Good stuff. Don't worry about being king. Gas mask, nice, nice. Okay, let's fly off somewhere. See what I can get. I'm not worried about prison. Up to farmland to get a truck and a trophy, hopefully. See, that's better. There's two kills right there. Buggy, you don't want a truck. What? There's no truck in farmland? There's a truck over there. Okay. So I'm looting around here, hopefully. The hell is all that gun for? Okay, that was just the fence breaking that scared the ever-living crap out of me. Need a trophy. That is not a trophy. Oh, I will take that though. Thank you very much. Well, that gunfire is up in prison. Welcome to whoever just joined the chat. Oh, hello. That's probably not gonna go well, but we'll find out. What? No! How did I miss that guy? Not a clue. See, that's the downside of playing duos, is the vehicles just get bloody melted so quick. My controller is not responding. Doing this again. Let's hope that wears off pretty quick. Right. Yep. See, I'm not turning that at all. It's just freaking out on me. So hopefully, it doesn't do this for long. Okay, well that's really disappointing that my vehicle just got destroyed. So, you know what, I'm just gonna go and pop that. Ooh, hello. UAV entering the AO. Ooh. About that. Back into duos, so that should have at least gave me a couple. Up to 19 out of 30 now, that's good. Yeah, if they land here with the vehicles, you get destroyed. The cargo truck will stand up to it, but they took all the maneuver, which they rightfully did, but they took all the maneuverability out of the cargo truck. So yeah, that thing will stand up to a lot of damage, but you can't actually bloody run people over, which is good, because the cargo truck was severely broken. Any time now, game would be good. I don't know why it's doing this whole 200 millisecond thing. Not sure what's up with that. Chopper. Get to the chopper. Damn, that's got some kick. Where's the flight path? Boneyard chopper? There hasn't been a chopper in Boneyard recently for me, in a lot of the games. And I'm not talking about when I'm playing solos, and I forget there's no choppers. So we'll see if there's one this time. There is one this time, okay, that's good. Go for that. Point to your team, soldier. Cassie's
closing on your position. Just get
moving. Enemy soldiers are coming. Yeah, quite a few of them. Oh no! No, they all bloody got away from me. Shut up. It's open for. They were all going for it. It's very disappointing. They all had to run into the same buildings to bloody get away from the chopper. Yeah, alright. That's fine. I'll just fly away and go get a truck. Where's that truck? Right there. To be honest, I should have destroyed that chopper. Well, somebody just put out a trophy. It's my trophy. Trophy, please. Oh shit, hello. Well played. Expect them to jump up there. Alright, try that again. Come on, 11 more. Still, I can do that. See, if I knew that counted. Thank you. It is 4. 5. 6. Seven, apparently. Oh no, just 6. But they don't count. Okay, damn it is again. Alright, there's one. Nice. Don't know where his buddy went. That's alright. Go get a truck. Nah, go get a truck. Oh, he took the truck! Aww. Anybody land around here? Oh, roof doesn't look looted. Should take that instead of the magnums, would make more sense. A little less fun, but you know. Oh, yep, controller is still wonky. I don't think it's actually the controller that's doing it. I think it is yet another Modern Warfare issue. Because, you know, this game's not known for being buggy as all hell. So tempted. So tempted. alright. No trophy, unfortunately. Alright. Where am I going? Go have a nosy and see if anybody landed actually on the top of dam. Yep, they did. That's all been looted. Come on, move forward. Move forward. There we go. Anybody came over here. Would you please... And I tell you what, these choppers are not the most responsive things. Controller, please calm the fuck down.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
He's gonna go for the chopper. Nope. She's gonna come in here. Alright. I don't know why it's so damn hard to find a trophy. Well, there's a truck. If I can find a trophy here, that'd be awesome. Or I could just get sniped at. No, I want to change weapons. Thank you. Where did I just get sniped at? Controller, really? Fucking air traffic control. Fuck off! Bloody... Look at how much that's overreacting. Oh, fuck off. Why? Why are you even going to bother, you sad sack of shit? I downed one and broke the armor off the other one. So I think that was them, actually. Alright, 20 out of 30. I'm not trying to do it all just with the chopper, but that seems to just be the way it plays out.
Target practice while you can, we're deploying soon.
the flight path. Looks like I'll be going the chopper that spawns there again. I could go for the downtown one, actually. No, I think I'll go for the quieter one. I reckon there'll still be some people. I didn't even see if there was a chopper there, actually. Oh yeah, there is. Nobody else came for it. That's disappointing. Really disappointing. Come here, chopper. How am I the one that died there? I don't understand that. I'd hit them and damaged their chopper, and one was still full health. But why was I the one that died there? Oh, maybe that stopped. Maybe, yeah, because it's coded weird that if you become stationary, it considers you a rock, basically. Like, that's why the recon chopper, the front of it and stop, the helicopter would be a wall as far as I'm concerned. So that might happen there. I was moving and they weren't. That was disappointing. I don't even know if that would have counted as killing them, actually, because that considered me to have committed suicide there. So I'm guessing that's not the way to try and get these kills. Although, I did kill myself with a chopper. Does that count as 21? Nah. So I should have gone with the downtown one. Calm down, controller, calm down. Calm down. Yeah. You can't even move properly. And unfortunately, because I'm streaming through the PlayStation, there is literally nothing I can do about it. Not without ruining the stream. See? What was that? Randomly decided to veer off up and to the right for no good reason. No, no. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Can't believe nobody else went for that. Like, nobody? Land in here. Yeah, I think somebody did. There's not a single pick load on that road. I have no clue, to be honest. Where's the truck? People at the police station, surely. No? Oh, there is now. Okay, so they drove in there. What the fuck? Yeah, I can't even challenge something like that with the bloody controller going all over the place. I mean, I'll keep trying with the vehicles, but basically, if I'm not in a vehicle, and even then, like, obviously, I still have to be able to steer. But I'm not going to be able to contest gunfights at the moment, not with my controller bloody doing this. You know, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna try and change controllers, but if it desyncs my audio, then I guess that'll just be the end of the stream. I'll give it a go. Yeah, I want to turn that off. There we go. Okay, hang on, where are we? Gone all blue screen. So I guess, where are we? 3, 2, 1. See if that lines up. Oh, I can't even hear it. That's not good. Come on, unmute. Okay, so It is still synced, which is good. Often that actually desyncs the audio. It seems alright. So I swapped controllers. Let's see if it's made a difference. Maybe it is actually a controller issue. I guess we're about to find out. I've replaced that controller 3 times. So, I don't know if Sony had a really bad run of making controllers or something. Like I said, if it's a controller, I was pretty certain it was actually a Modern Warfare issue. But I guess we'll find out. Nah, it's a Modern Warfare issue. It's still not right. Really? That sucks. I just want bloody people to kill. Nobody else is still landing. It's so difficult. Ah, yeah, well, that'll work. This new item in the store. FUBAR. Nothing tremendously fancy about that. You know what, I'm gonna go hospital chopper this time. I reckon it's a bit more likely people will go for it. We'll find out. Let's see if it's the right decision. Motherfucker. That was the wrong decision. Oh, it was the right decision. People went for it. I just didn't... I wasn't good enough. Damn again. TV station. Alright. Definitely a Modern Warfare issue for the controller. Come on. No, no, what the fuck? Really? Come on, fucking get the guy. Get him! Fuck's sake! Wait, he's not still under there. He is still under there. Get out of there, bitch. You gotta know where to go. Fuck off! Where is he? Fuck off! You don't actually spend long enough in choppers to get good at that. And I'm perfectly okay with that, to be honest. I mean, it's annoying me now because of this challenge I want to get done. But generally speaking, I do not want to be the kind of person that just bloody tries to chop people up. It is a sad tactic. We all know it's a sad tactic. I'm doing it because the game is bloody telling me I need to run people over. To be honest, with the way they've designed Modern Warfare, I'm surprised there's not a challenge for, you know, camp for 340 days. I am very, very much hoping that COD 2020 is a very, very different game in terms of how they've designed it for people to play. I mean, there's lots of stuff I like about this game. I do like the aesthetic. I like the guns. The guns are brilliant. I like Warzone overall. But they made this game to be a camp fest for babies, basically. Like, multiplayer more so, but well, I suppose that is the downside of making it free to play. Is yeah, you get people that aren't interested in actually becoming skillful at the game. They just, you know, get a gun, hide in a corner, kill people with choppers. All the tactics that we just love so much. Fuck it, I'm gonna try it again. And this time, nobody landed up here. Oh, there's somebody. No! No, are you fucking kidding me? Get in the fucking pilot seat. I'm trying so hard not to panic press that, and it's not working. Just doesn't matter. Oh, hello. No! Controller, bloody... Where I want you to go. See, I can't even run around effectively. Okay, so... That's brilliant. An extra piece of armor, but it's alright. Is that a recon? There we go, there's the other piece of armor. Okay, where's the truck? Oh, there's a chopper on stadium. There, no, there, okay. Okay, well there's one kill at least, 9 more. It's all around there, okay. Try it backwards. See how that works out for me. Probably not great. Good job. Oh, there's somebody. What? Really? Somebody just made cover, unfortunately. Yeah, dude, he just made it into those buildings. Alright. Yeah, calm the fuck down. be coming out of prison without a vehicle. Wouldn't be a very smart thing to do. Oh yeah, can't drive through those fences. Keep thinking you can. You should be able to. Mow them down. I mean, yeah, it's good. Some good construction quality if you can. Anybody out in the open? No. Don't have enough for UAV. I do have enough for armor. Come on. Yes. Thank you. It'd be nice if my controller would actually respond. My loadout's gonna come in, I might as well grab it. 30 seconds. Fine, I can just hang out here for 30 seconds. Anytime now, loadout. Anytime now. Well, I know exactly the time it's coming in. There we go. So it's not the only one there. Oh, there's a king in that. A truck coming. Okay. Not really gonna worry about that, to be honest. It's fine. He just got back in the truck, didn't he? Yep. Oh, there's somebody shooting again. Really? Oh, stop fucking changing speed! I'm trying so hard not to press that. See, like, literally now I have to press up and down multiple times. Okay. So, I'm just going to give up today, because if I can't even scroll through menus, what is the point of me trying to play? So, that's two controllers. So, that's not a me issue. That's a Modern Warfare issue. I don't even know how Modern Warfare can be called issue, but I don't know what's going on there, but there's not much point playing if I bloody can't control anything. So I'm gonna call it there for today and try again tomorrow, I suppose. I mean, I did at least get three of them done. Where am I up to? 21. 3, 4. What do I get? No, I got one that game. I got one. Damn, I got two. Okay, so I got 4 today. God, that's so slow. But anyway, I'm getting there. And once that's done, I'm probably. The ones are not tremendously. And, well, I mean, that'll probably end up happening anyway. That one as well. I'm not going to specifically work on them on stream. I think ones, I'm going to change to doing mission challenges and multiplayer, see how I go with that. But yeah, I mean, I am struggling way too hard to bloody control the sticks, and I don't want to just intentionally land on a chopper, and if I get kills, I get kills, and if I don't, like, just quitting out for the sake of quitting out. So yeah, I'll just try again tomorrow. So, until next time.